life, and we want them to stay. And we will make sure that they are able to stay one way or another, whatever the outcome of these negotiations.
The Crown Prosecution Service has dropped all charges against a former senior police chief who had been accused of lying about his role in the aftermath of the Hillsborough disaster.
Kryminalni w trakcie prowadzonych czynności przeprowadzili oględziny, śledczy zabezpieczyli m.in. dokumentację medyczną i laptopy.
Obecnie o 20:20.